Alright, we got this, guys. We got this. Just aim at the M4.
Enemies got us in their sight!
Behind us.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Let's get this guy.
Oh, we lost a friendly vehicle.
Oh shit! Did you see that? Oh my god. Hey. Everybody that's listening to me, you, all two of you, just follow me. Follow me. What are y'all doing?
Locked and loaded.
Alright, these guys are fucking trash. It's just greedy. They won't kill.
They hit one of our tracks. Enemies got us in their sights. Ah, the radio man is down. The radio's almost useless.
Bro, I'm gonna get a freaking mastery bed. Bro, look at this kid. He just wants to steal all the kills. He's a little bitch.
The enemy's down to one tank.
What you should do is go catch, fucking get that flag. Do it on a flag. Fuck. I got 6 kills, and I you know how I got those 6 kills? By putting them work.
Enemies looking right at us.
Keep on going. Oh, there's another fucker. If I miss my shot, I'm so sorry. Thank you. Nice. Good job. Good job, bro.
Best job I ever had.
Good job, bro. Good job, Paradox. Y'all did good. Another guy too. GG's, that was a fucking
good game.
Good game, bro. Damn, I even got that mark of excellence. Hey, Paradox.
Hey.
I'll be right back, alright? All my kills got stolen. Fucking. I'll be back, alright, Paradox? I'll be back, bro. Just, you play by yourself or something, alright? I'll be back. how you waited for me. You got a mic now? Bro, you got a mic. Just talk to me, dude. It'd be funner if you could just talk to me. I know you got a mic. I just heard it. Alright then. Whatever you say, dude. I don't have a mic. I have a headset plugged into my controller. Ah, okay. Okay. Well, you should get a mic. You fucking cunt. Alright, let's play. I got energy now. And now my controller died, so when I turn... Yeah, I understand now. I need to charge it. I need... Go for it. Do whatever you want. I think I went out to the ball. So, play a game or two? So play a game or two. I'll just wait for you, bro. How about that? I'll just wait for you. Do you got PlayStation Plus? Do you have Minecraft? Because my brother wants to play with me. Minecraft. I was wondering if you have it. If you don't, it's cool. It's cool. I want to do. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. I'm stupid. What do I say? Stupid shit. I'm stupid. I'm a goofy goober. He's a goofy goober now. I'm a goofy goober now. Yay. Damn, I need 9 more cards. This is gay. The big gay. Eight, nine, ten. Ooh, swag. Fuck my knife. I'm retarded. So, a paradox. If you can hear me, what music do you listen to? I think he's charging his fucking controller. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Just 19? What'd you wash your hair?
Good. Because today we took off. You know how.
Which all my soda is back there?
You know how we were splashing the water and all that stuff on us? There was like. The water smelled bad and I had this feeling that my hair was going to start smelling bad.
You should have just showered. should just shout right, like, right now. You know? You know, stink up this whole place, boy! What's wrong with you, boy?
I don't know!
Ew. Ew. Wait, what? Underwear. Dang. Yeah, that's probably my favorite looking card. It's not my favorite card, but it's my favorite looking card. Like, the way it looks and shit. It's just all cool and stuff. And the effect is, you have to, you need two level 4 monsters, right? Two XY to summon this card. Once per turn, you can detach one material from this card, apply one of these effects. Attack position, if this card is in a protect position, it would, if this card attacks an opponent's monster this turn, it gains 1,000 attack points. Also, the opponent's monster loses 500 attack during the damage step only. Yeah. And defense position, if this was in defense, inflict 800 damage to your opponent directly. Yeah, my other cards haven't came in either. I'm still waiting on those. I ordered like 100 something something.
Is this one whole deck?
No, that's just normal extra cards. Those extra cards, no bumpa, like not, you can't even probably make, you can't even make them for like normal decks, you know, just normal decks. Because with some of these cards, you need like the right cards, or else it won't work for shit. Yeah, didn't I tell you I was playing with my friend? But he doesn't have a mic. He can hear us, but he doesn't have a mic. I'm joking. Yeah. Yeah, I drank it all. It's yeah, it's good. You should drink one. It's good. I think it's good. Yeah. You know what it tastes like? It tastes like those Arizona green teas. The ones I always used to get. Damn, I haven't even tried one of those. But yeah, it tastes like that. I know. Really? Yeah, it probably costs like fucking $2. $2 for an Arizona green tea. If it goes any higher than $1, I'm never buying in Arizona. Like, in that place or something. Like, what the fuck? Who buys Arizona's for over $1? That's retarded. You have to be, your IQ has to be on like 50 or something. Minus 50. You have to be on Dumbo Land. On fucking Hoot Hoot. And I asked this kid if he has Minecraft. He hasn't responded to me yet. It's because he's charging his controller. 30 cards right there.
And what did he ask
him about? Huh? So we could play. Yeah. Like what he said, he's like, I'm a kid now, I drive a manly ass truck. It's cause, yeah, GMC. Apparently, GMC is like chubby, I guess. At least they have Ford. Who the fuck drives Ford? What? Okay, baggage drive Ford. Travelet. 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 Crab legs are pretty fun. That one was okay. It didn't look that great, to be honest. I want like a Niglet Cadillac. One of those that black people drive. Those are fucking beasty. And like with some fat ass rims. Fuck man, I'll be flexing on all these hoes. Real talk. Real talk. I think so. Real trap shit. Real trap shit. Bro, Paradox. You can play with your controller charging, you know that, right? I don't know if you know that. Oh, your charger. Oh, damn. I know that feeling. Damn, I have to buy a new charger after that charger breaks. No, that charger is actually good. The last one was pretty fucking garbage. If I pick it up, the charger falls out. Ah, yeah. I know what you mean, bro.
I know what you mean.
Shut the fuck up. I'll fucking rape you.
That's gay mode, but okay.
I don't care, I'm gay now.
So you're gay?
Yes, I'm 100% gay now. I don't give a fuck.
I don't care.
But yeah, these were the cards and shit that came in. Yeah. Yeah, came in. I was hoping for more, but yesterday was pretty cool, huh?
Yesterday
was pretty cool. Yeah. My dick.
Ejaculate.
You can probably hear me. Yeah. Here he knows I'm fucking this weird. He's saying some dumb ass shit to him too.
I have this kid on crap.
Yeah. Alright, bro, you fucked up, man. You fucked up, bro. You should probably just stop. That was the weirdest shit.
I gotta stop my
career. That was the weirdest shit ever.
I gotta stop my career. You I gotta stop never said something weird.
But that was hella weird. That was just like, not even cool weird. It was just like, dude.
You were talking about dicks.
Well, I always talk about dicks. Because I have a big dick. This is how we were gonna play with these. We're gonna put them in the deck.
That's too big.
Yeah, I know, but it's because I don't want to mess them up, bro. It's shiny. You know? Yeah, tomorrow's Saturday, too, so we can go out and get those.
Yeah, sheets.
The sheets. And get a pot. And some soil. So we can replant that plant.
It's growing.
Seeds. Oh, you know what? This is what I'm gonna do. Hopefully, I don't fucking cut this. This is what I'm gonna do. Like, hopefully, I don't cut the card. I'm gonna cut this though. Watch. I know. It's so dangerous. I'm gonna cut this side though. I keep thinking about the decision you're making. Oh my gosh. Somebody, please. Dude, if I cut this, I'm gonna be so pissed. Big doinks. What are you laughing at?
You said
big doinks.
Big
doinks? Smoking big doinks in Amish. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm so close to the... big doinks. They're smoking big doinks.
Big doinks.
That was so close, bro. I think I even cut it, to be honest. Barely. I wasn't paying attention. It's because I can't see for shit. But first, let's see if I actually did cut it. Oh, I didn't. Oh, phew. That actually looks better now, huh? Yeah. Wait, let's see if it actually... Okay. Yeah, that's better. Looks way better. I want to cut this part down, though. I'm afraid if I do that... Yeah, I'm just going to leave it like that. I'm not even fucking with it. But it's gonna be like this, though. But it's better than nothing, right? Real talk.
I just said real talk
to my teacher. What the fuck, you weirdo ass dude? What?
You just fart.
Oh, but I didn't fart. Dude, I'm being so weird and this kid is just hearing us. He's gonna have to get used to it.
Because we're all
weird. He's like Daniel's age, I think. What, how old is Daniel?
I think
16. Yeah, this nigga's 16 too. They could be like boyfriends and shit. Why does somebody laugh like that? Como Javi? He's like...
That's what Javi does.
He goes like this.
No, but he also does this. Have you seen the meme where this kid with the diaper, he has a blue, like, shirt, and then when he's about to go to sleep, right? But it's just like memes, and he starts dancing on the water and shit like that.
What? That's dumb. That sounds retarded. That sounds like Vine memes. It's gay. Okay. He took off his headphones, probably. Or, like, plugged them back in.
How many players do you get to fight against?
15. Yep, little nigga. Give me a rubber band. There's no rubber bands over there? Fuck. Alright, hold up.
Oh, there's one right here.
15 versus 15, yeah. Yeah, faggot, we know.
Stop being rude!
I know, I'm sorry, Paradox. And 9 player, it's 10 versus 10. Yeah, 5 versus 5. That's true. Big true.
The big hey, true. I'm going to go.
Bitch, you the one who doesn't know custom games exist.
If I point to it, then everybody runs
actually didn't
over.
Know.
We've got enemies in the area. Take them down or capture their base.
Oh, you heard him? Yeah. Heard him? Ooh. Heard him? No, my brother said that. I didn't say that. Don't get mad at me. I didn't say that. Fight him. Call Walker. Bro, Churchill, what the fuck?
Y'all just scrap the game up and you get first in the shot. Go ahead. Damn. Damn, there you go.
I see one of them. They've spotted us. Ready to fire.
Yo, this kid is lame for us too.
There's only four of us, so let's just put them on.
Finally, somebody who doesn't have their mic all like loud as hell. That's all you can hear.
Looks like that one went right through.
Don't stop, just keep going. Just push.
Loaded and ready.
Yeah, just keep on pushing.
That one found.
Fuck, I missed. Why did I miss, bro?
No good.
What
didn't
the
go
fuck?
Through.
This kid has, like, steel. Dodge bolts. He has good ass.
We finished him off.
Where the heck are you guys at? Y'all wanted to push. Now there ain't nobody back there.
Bro,
right,
what
are
we
armor.
Do with this M4? It should help us.
Locked and loaded.
Oh,
enemy
wow, that
destroyed.
Alright, we're gonna hide for kill this time. Fuck it. What did I say that? It's fine. Oh, no.
Enemies looking right at us.
Right. Oh, I'm sorry, Kratos.
Go, 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 go.
Enemy's got us in their
sights.
There's a hole in their armor.
I'm going to water. I'm going to water. Don't go to water.
Yeah, yeah.
We just ding them.
Dude. Oh my gosh, this time next week.
Driver is down. He can hardly move.
Paradox, help. Thank you. I love you. I want you to have my babies.
Why?
No!
This
fuck!
He's got me as somebody else.
What?
So your Facebook got
not.
Hacked.
Huh?
Your Facebook got hacked.
My boy, Paradox, you got 3 kills, bro. What? I'm pretty sure it's probably like, ooh, Minecraft is lame. Probably one of those kids. Cringy. I like Minecraft. Oh, okay. I'm just wondering, bro. Yeah, I like Minecraft, too. And I was wondering if you have Minecraft, so we could all play Minecraft, you know? Chilling. Yeah, exactly. You know they added the... I wish I did. Yeah, it's cool, bro. It's cool. You know they added the fucking villagers or whatever? Villagers, and they added, like, a crossbow and some other stuff.
Shield.
Yeah, they added the shield. They've been having it.
They've been?
Yeah. PC players have been having it.
But barely PS4
got it. Yeah. Big drum, big drum. Well, I'm done with this deck. This deck was supposed to be the dark deck.
I'm gonna go change my tray.
Alright. Or just take off your sweater.
Sweater?
Yeah.
It's because también me molesta la atrás, así la back.
All right.
Like
this, yep. It's cool. It's cool. My baby hurts so much. Once per turn. If you would take damage from an opponent's card effect, place one blah blah blah. Man. These shits is too much, my nigga. My nigga. Where's my scissors at? Oh, in there.
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Hello.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base.
Hello.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, sorry. My dad must have turned down game chat.
Yo, what's up?
What's up, man?
How's y'all do?
I'm doing good. Got home from high school.
Nice.
How's your day, man?
It's okay.
Yeah?
Thanks for asking.
No problem. Damn, I got spotted.
Is this a Tiger Tame listening to?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. I don't want to meet the wrong person.
Whatever you do, do not go down the Black Prince line. Armor sucks. Yeah. I top out at, about 20, 19 kilometers per hour. Slow. Lucky, what tank are you in? I see you, I see you. I'm right behind you. Oh, sure. Hit him. Do your best.
Yo, Paradox, back up.
Oh, it just bounced the shot. Just bounced the shot. Damn, can't hit him.
There's a dude behind you, Katie.
Looks like that one went right through. It destroyed one of our tanks.
Blowing up behind you. Trying to get a hit on that already. I didn't take a few hits. Oh, for sure. Oh my god, dude. Panther's just monster.
You find a repair.
I mean, he's almost dead, but...
Loaded and ready.
I just got hit by the arty. I'm about to die. Not so I think this battle I'm gonna go the whole way without doing the damage. Oh, for sure.
I mean, like, the tier 9 and tier 10. And by that, I mean, it's fucking overpowered. It's so overpowered. Oh, that's what I think.
I got him. Hello, little child.
He's your child now, bro. Tiger, he's your child now. Tame him.
Bitch!
He's your child now, Tiger.
Done too.
Besides, we always be playing and shit. Aguanta la vara. This Paradox kid is so slow. It's a slow poke. Oh, is this a dick? No, I don't think so. No, it's not big. Wait. What the fuck? Oh, no, it's not big. 20k left. Yeah, bro, you gotta keep on grinding. I know it sucks, but it's part of the game. I do like grave keepers. I think they're pretty cool. Yeah, they're like some Egyptians. They're like wizards, right? But some of the Egypt, some of the mummies. You know what I'm talking about? Like ancient Egypt. Yeah, but yeah. So it's como son ellos, right? Yeah, and they're wizards. That's what the first Yu-Gi-Oh was about. Because Yu-Gi was like the Pharaoh or something like that. Yeah, I don't even know that much about like Yu-Gi-Oh. But I just know it's pretty fun, I think. Oh, that's what I think.
We've got enemies in the area. Take them down or capture their base.
thought is, why don't you have a building to do? Say you have a badass truck, you know, a badass to get on your own, bro. How are you gonna get posted, bro? How you gonna get a girl, bro? That's long for the one. He's still one. Yeah, badass looking truck. Huh? Sorry. Just saying. Bro, this kid is shooting at me. Just saying. Come here, Turbot. This is too, tier 5.
Enemy's got us in their sights!
Wow, I missed. I'm so bad. That bulldog.
They spotted us. Our track's been hit.
Got our scouts. They're fucking not scouting. Just driving all over the swamp. Still going up there trying to get the RD and stuff. Thankfully, their guys are playing like they're not scouts either. So.
Yeah, but we're twice as bad.
Yeah, I know. I know. But there's nothing you can do. I mean, you got one scout, he's sitting in the middle of the swamp, you're not doing nothing.
Yeah, I know what you mean. And I see it.
Well, here they come. They're coming down out of the town now. Fucking nobody going up toward their base to fucking get rid of the Artie or any of that shit. Yep, lost. Well, Scout, nah, it's just you and Artie. I don't even think he speaks English.
I don't know, bro. People act like bots. Some of the players act like bots. It's hot. It's poop. I like to eat poop. To eat poop and then mess around in my poop. Yeah. I don't want to cry like that.
Excuse me. Am I excused?
Yes.
Players act like bots and they play like bots. Well, I don't know, but they play like bots. Like, I don't know what's going on through their like mind. Yeah, their head. But they be playing like straight up bots.
They be like coma bots.
Yeah, pretty much.